Hello everyone, Assalamu Alaikum. This is Mr. TECHFOX and today, in this video, I'm gonna show you how to download OBS Studio in your MacBook. If this helps, please consider subscribing this channel. So first of all, open your web browser. Here, I'm gonna use Google Chrome browser. Now, you have to search on the search bar OBS Studio download for Mac. Press enter. Now, you will see the official OBS Studio website in the search results. It should be the first link, usually with the domain obsproject.com. Click on it. And after then, you have to click on this download button on the top right corner. And from here, you can choose any download option. As my MacBook is built with Apple Silicon chip, so I'm choosing this option. On the other hand, if you are using a MacBook built with Intel processor, you can choose this one. And after then, you will see that the file is being downloaded. Just normally click on it to open it. And now, hold the icon and drag it into the applications folder to install it. And that's it. You have successfully installed OBS Studio on your MacBook. Here it is. After then, normally provide necessary permissions to use the app. So, that's all about the tutorial. If this helped, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Mr. TECHFOX for more tech tips and guides. Allah Hafiz.